will play with very simple elements. So these are symbols, and they are all different. Some combined, some very simple and known. Please shuffle the cards. So I will not wear each one. You will concentrate only in one of the symbols, only one of them, okay? So, very easy. I will run my finger like this, and you tell me stop wherever you want. So, I begin now.
Stop.
There? Can you see it? Yes? Okay? Do you remember the shapes? Okay. Try to imagine like a white screen, white paper. You have to project the shapes. Ah, it's very clear. I can see all straight lines, not circles, straight lines. I can see the outside shape is like a square. Yes?
Yes.
It's a square. And inside the square, I can see two straight lines like a plus. Yes?
Yes.
Thank you very much. you don't believe me. I can see your face. You don't believe me. Let's try to. So please, one more time, you can shuffle. Yes. I you have seen that they're all different. I will show one more time. They're all different. So now, you know, I don't want to touch the cards. So, because many people, you know. So, I will give the cards to you. You take in your hand. You lift with your thumb anywhere, like this. Look very fast, one, and remember. Please, lift anywhere, and, do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you remember?
Yeah.
Try to put like a screen here, a wide screen, like, okay? And can you imagine the shape? Yes? Let me, yes, I can see. Can you give me a description? How is the symbol?
Like,
it's
like a star.
Like a star, like this one. Look, like this one. Thank you very much. Thank you.
What you're going to do is very simple. You have to cut a small packet of cards and put it against your chest. Okay. Only that. Great. Agustín, you do the same, cut a small packet, not the dos cards, and put it in your chest. Okay. And with you, Ezequiel, let's do it a little more harder. What I want you to do is with one hand, lift some cards, and with the other, take five, six cards from the middle. Now it's more harder because I'm from the middle. And put it against your chest. And with you, Alejandro, the same. With one hand, lift, and with the other, four, five, six cards, more or less. I don't want to touch or anything. Okay, great. Now, what you're going to do is look at the card that you cut and remember that symbol. It's very important that you remember. And then you shuffle. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Amazing. Amazing. Let's start with you. It's very simple. I'm going to show you the symbols one by one, and I'm going to ask you, is this your symbol? And you're going to always say no. Because you always say no, one time you're going to lie. And I'm going to try to find out, okay? Is this your symbol?
No.
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 Yes, it is your symbol, yes. Yes, yes. It is your symbol, yes. Okay. With you, a little different. You shuffle these cards.
Yes.
You shuffle very well. Yes or,
yes.
Yes or no? Okay. Let's shuffle a little bit more. And we'll do it this way. I'm going to show you one by one. And you don't say anything. You don't make a gesture, nothing. But you think, stop. When you see your symbol, just think stop. Don't say anything.
Okay.
Think stop. I'm feeling something here. Is this your symbol?
Yes,
yes, it is your symbol. Okay, thank you. With you, Walter, we'll do it differently. Because, okay. Shuffle a little bit more, shuffle. Because I don't want to see. I don't want to see the cards. I'm only going to show you, and you remember. When you see your symbol, remember, it's very important, and you remember really clear. Don't say anything to me. Don't give me any clue. I don't want to even see you. You just, when you see your symbol, remember everything really clear. It's important that you see it. You see it here?
Yes.
Try to send it to me. Don't say anything. Let's do it differently. You imagine that you have a piece of chalk and a blackboard, and you draw the symbol really big, really clear. I think I'm getting something. Look, I think like this, like a circle, and inside there are two circles like this. Yeah, okay, that's a symbol. That's a symbol. But with you, we are going to do it differently, because I want you to, I don't even want to touch your packet, not see, don't touch your packet. I want you to draw your symbol here, and I'm going to draw it also here. But I turn my back to you, and I think I'm going to take a risk here, but I'm not sure. Let's see if the two drawings are similar. Are exactly the same. Exactly the same.